Hey everyone, this is Uday Raj and welcome to another Figma tutorial. Figma recently released a new auto layout update. While playing around with it, I created this stunning accordion menu in just 5 minutes. I'm working on more such examples and detailed tutorial on auto layout. So please subscribe and turn on notifications to stay notified. Alright, so without further delay, let's jump right into it. The setup is extremely simple. Create a frame of any size. I'm using Unsplash plugin to add image in it. Next step is to add text layer within the frame. Set constraints to both horizontally and vertically center. Hide this layer for now. I want to add 5 vertical sections in design. So let's duplicate this frame 4 times. I'll rename frames to logical section names that I want to add. Add one more frame with just a logo in it. The next step is to make all these frames into a component. You'll understand the reason in just few minutes. Now, create a new web design frame on canvas. I'm using MacBook Pro resolution. Create instances of all above components and add them inside website frame. Now let's add magic. Select all frames and click plus icon in auto layout. You can also right-click on all these frames. Select Add Auto Layout. Now we can easily create our desired look in just few minutes. The step 1 is to change item spacing to 0 as we don't want any gaps. Now if you try to resize auto layout frame, content doesn't change its size. So let's fix that in step 2. Select all the frames within auto layout using Layers panel. Change their resize behavior to fill container size both vertically and horizontally. Now try resizing our auto layout frame. Content scales beautifully without our efforts. I am creating a tutorial on different auto layout behaviors, so stay tuned. Now, the final step is to add interactions. We need expanded sections for each of these vertical sections. Duplicate this website frame 5 times. Change all vertical sections width to make them look square. Turn on all the text layers in it. Remember all the components that we created earlier? It's time to use them now. Connect those to respective vertical sections using mouse enter as trigger, animation as smart animate, and duration to 200 milliseconds. Add As we are adding interactions to our main component, they are passed on very quickly to all the instances on all our pages. Finally, connect website header component to our starting screen with same trigger as mouse enter, smart animate and duration to 200 milliseconds. Set this starting frame as our starting point for the prototype. Preview prototype. Looks so smooth and stunning. See, it's so easy to create designs using new auto layout tool without much resizing. We can easily resize it to mobile just by setting right constraints, resizing the frame, and changing the auto layout direction from horizontal to vertical. I hope this tutorial was helpful and you got a glimpse of powerful auto layout update. Hit like and share this video if this was helpful. Provide your feedbacks in the comments below. Thanks for watching it. I'll see you in the next one.